No.
Rosie.
Oi.
Oi. Oi, you guys. Oh.
Kebus tuh kebus. Lama banget kebus.
Masuk kirimin langsung kirimin.
Summon, I'm a demon, I'm a human, summon, I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sick of singing off of me. And it'll glue to you and devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's...
And Mama, and me, and Wolf.
She didn't give you a kiss?
And she and well.
And she just went to work?
Yeah.
What kind of mama does that?
Every day.
You don't know? Me neither.
And hi, baby mama, dada, me, and well, and me, and yay.
You wanted to give her a kiss?
And then you kiss.
And she just went to work?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
This is Kevin, my neighbor, and he told me that they know how to hypnotize a rooster. Ready? So you hold him like this. Watch Tooster's body. Watch this. Watch his body. Oh my gosh. Watch. He's totally fixated on the line. Watch. He's asleep. This is just like when they're roosting. How long will he stay like that?
A few minutes. Sometimes they'll stand up and stare at it and then lay down on
the ground. If we erase the line, will he wake up?
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either.
Is he gonna peck me? Oh my gosh, if you erase the line.
Don't erase the line!